bigger or pieces?
Here, let me see.
Let's get it pretty.
You're gonna give it a hold.
Oh yeah, she sees it. She wants it.
Like that. As flat as you can. Put your fingers together. Don't try to hold it for her. Just get let her take. Put your fingers together. She'll eat your fingers.
Just eat your fingers, Thomas.
So today we got a friend of ours, a very kind friend of ours, gave us one of their donkeys because they're trying to move some of their livestock right now. They have too much. And so he gifted us this donkey, and her name is Tulipa, which is Spanish for tulip. And Tulip's 3 years old, it's a female. And so we're gonna give her a nice home and take care of her. And hopefully we're gonna train her to pull a little cart. She might like that. And not so much for riding them, but they are really great for riding or pulling carts, and you got to train them though. She's not been trained or broke or anything to ride a cart, so we'll do that. She got a little cut here on her nose from something, probably barbed wire.